Mistake number four is forgetting about hats. I come and go with my love, or lack thereof, of hats, but they can do two things really well. They can protect you from the sun, and they can make or break your outfit. Similar to shoes, your hat says a lot about you. Once again, make sure you choose a hat that matches most, if not all, of your outfits. Bonus points if the hat is packable and versatile in a variety of situations. I got this super lightweight, packable hat at a craft market in Peru, and it has served me really well. It's cute, it serves the function of keeping the sun off my face, and it has a story and a nice memory attached to it, and it's neutral enough to go with most of my outfits, although I tend to only wear it when hiking.